case is not in great shape, at least the Blu-rays will play fine.